Uh-oh. All right. Avalanche. Ooh, it's a crit. And it wasn't even at double power. Alright, now there's... Alright, I see what this bird is going for. Well, you have to deal with two types of damage. Hail chip damage, and my main damage being my attacking power. Now you have nothing protecting you from my sheer cold. Ice Beam! Take that! You flying drumstick! Alright, so far all I've seen is roost, stack up, and swallow. You're alternating between those three. Because I doubt you have a fourth ability. Because if you did, you would be using it right now. You'll run out of PP before I will. And this hail ain't going away. It's permanent because of snow warning. There's your attack. There's your fourth attack. Spit up. Vital Throw. Avalanche, times two. There's Shell Bell. Wait, did I use in green? There it is. Now I'll surprise him with Ice Beam, with priority Ice Beam. Shell Bell. What do you do? Come back, Evergreen. Go, Froggy! Gastrodon. Focus Punch. Well, I tried. Go, Chemist! Muddy Water! My perfectly pink Chemist! Oh no! She just lost some of her accuracy. Oh no! That's bad. Flash Cannon! And we're doomed. Well, Camus, you had a good run, girl. Bet you're doomed. Camus! She failed me. Alright, this Gastrodon's Muddy Water is no joke. Lady! Fly will handle this with one hit. Yeah, I'm not allowing that to happen. Don't mind if I do. Alright, I will run from this fight. Doesn't matter how much chip damage my hail has to take, get out of you. My favorite kind of guy is someone that looks good on the open sea. That ain't me, sister. But good luck finding that miracle. Alright, your psychic duck versus my poison frog. Do you have any physical attacks? Why couldn't Froggy be slower? Voila! Not really. sometimes Pokemon are just tired of carrying their trainers around. Heyo! Comparing the two campuses is relatively tiny to that. Oh no! Wait, Hydro Pump? Campus is good. Physical Ice. Psychic! Alright, that's a stab Hydro Pump. No. Finally! Alright. I'm swapping out! Go! Lady! We made it! I've got no Pokemon that knows Waterfall. So I've got no choice but to return. Wait. Perfect. Congratulations, Froggy. You've earned a place. Oh, you got clear body. Barrier, water pulse, poison jab. No. Just because you have clear body doesn't mean that doesn't make you good. All right. You've seen it here, everyone. All we need now is to get two more Pokemon. That will be on our Pokemon League team. This has been White Mage, signing out.